Whoa. Hello everyone, welcome back to How to Complete Survive. Last episode I said I'll look for sugarcane. Off camera, what do I find? A big deep ravine with maybe diamonds. So that's what we're gonna do, go in this ravine. Wait. Oh yeah, I got 1.17 also. I'm pretty sure I just saw the glimpse of one of those, like, you know, what are they called? Mega. Whoa, sorry. The game's lagging. I just realized I probably don't even have the tools to do this. Do I even have any blocks? I gotta worry about those. That's good enough for now. Oh, I got wood, but I don't need any of that. Whoa. Just downloading a game and it's lagging up my phone. So yeah, this should have diamonds somewhere. It is a diamond level cave. Pickaxe is almost broken. And I got my diamond one. Oh, that. Wood. Or dirt, that can do. What over this cave over here? Trust me, I've not done anything. Just found this. Just left the game. Like, no, I'm not doing it off camera. No diamonds here. That sucks. Okay. I guess I don't need the diamonds that much. Like, come on, we almost got some diamonds. Have we ever gotten leggings in this world? Have we? There we go. There's the blue ore. We might have to make another pickaxe. No! Where are they? Oh, I must have one. Oh, three. One. Two. Three. Four. That's all four. Might as well make a pickaxe. Iron. No, I thought I picked that. Oh, gold, I need that. Gold isn't useful to me. Like, wait, oh my god, I have that one. Please. A more diamond? Around here. Oh, lapis! Nice. So glad I stuck all of them. Diamond? Nope. First vein of diamonds was a vein of eight. I think we only found one. Don't. Oh, fields. I was gonna be like, don't tell me I went caving. Without food. Because I really wasn't expecting this. This find. Oh yeah, we're just back here. I forget if we need a lapis, so I'll just leave it for now. So I'm not doing anything else. Yeah, lava that's in my home. It is just like picking it. Oh, there's lapis, so I do need some. I'll just come back here. That's definitely out of diamond level. Nope, this is just, no. So it might be just a four diamond cave. Still a nice find, I guess. It's the only problem about, like, ravines. They have too much of this flowing water. Wait, oh yeah, that's just that. And it doesn't help. Be nice if, like, she could, like, easily remove the water. Now you have, would have to swim all the way up there, move it. There's so much, like, either bring a bucket to remove all the lava, avoid the water, bring blocks to just go above the water. I don't want to die. Forget if I quit. Oh, lower. So there's a lot of new items. I have not even. That's a torch. Swim, 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 swim. Oh, oh, oh. That's the other trouble about what we need. They're moving lava. With lava. It's deep enough for lava. Sometimes it just might be like a pool of lava. But when you're unlucky, like. Well, lucky slash unlucky. Lava. So that. There wasn't much in this ravine that's really useful to us right now. Maybe in the future if we need, like. Redstone, which is my thing that I like, don't care about. Not literally, if I was just on a regular world, like, don't, like, not a tutorial world like this, like, I'd just go probably going to creative to just. Fly up, but I think this is the highest I can go in waterfalls. That goes higher. There's a trick I knew on a world where there's a ravine. So I just, there's a water, like, a lake nearby. So I would just let the water flow in. I could easily get. Oh yeah, it goes actually way by rule. Oh no 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 no. What do I do? What do I do? Block, block. Thinking now that I'm here, how do I? There we go. And I guess I can build my way up. Okay, what's run! Sorry if I'm quite quiet today. There it is! Got four more diamonds. That should be enough. Whoa, you got an enchanted shield. Please drop it. I just want to learn some. Oh, efficiency too. Nice, I guess. Okay, too many skeletons, too many creepers. Get me into a safe house with the bed. I'm gonna affect my sleeping. Gonna die. Bed, 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 bed. Get the heck up! Good thing I killed the golem. Seriously? Why didn't I run? I heard the creeper sound. I just didn't care. Sorry about your well, villagers. Sorry about two of the citizens. But let's just say I had nothing to do with it. Because I literally didn't have anything to do with this. I feel like. Once again, if this was just a regular world, not a one how to complete and those are probably just like, do I have keep inventory? That's one of the things I love to have on. I just wanna know that I our reading thing. I don't know if it works at all. Guys, I'll fed up. It's better start reading. I think they need more beds or something. Or like there's only one bed. I'm gonna bring the sugar cane closer. Cause that's probably why it's not growing. It's not close enough. It's just now where is it planted? That doesn't help. It is far away. Planted it to the closest. Is it this plant? Not even. Where the heck is the sugar cane? Don't tell me I just don't know where the sugar is. Is it over here? That is probably the only sugar cane I'll find this. Like, even go explore. Okay, I'm just. Like, I'm. Not the only. I have no idea where that is. Did I take it all or something? Where the heck is the sugar cane? We lost all of. Oh, there it is. I thought it was farther. So it does seem like it can load in. I don't think it's not close enough. I like that sugar cane, just one bone meal, fully grown. I'm just gonna move it around. We need one more. I don't know where I could plant this though. Just closer, basically. My water bucket. Should I use these diamonds for boots or pickaxe? One grew one, and then I just one meal then took it and nothing happened. So I would have to explore far to find. Like, wait, is this always here? Or did I never find this? I don't think I remember this. I must have found it. Who are you? I might have found it. It's got this weird path thing to it. Maybe I didn't find it. I don't know. So what are we doing again? Oh yes. So where should I find it? I'm running around using up. this is just gonna be a short episode. Like, there's not much for me to do besides short my inventory. Maybe I'll like. Yeah, I just wanna. Paper. No, I don't know how I'm even sorting this anymore. I'm not properly sorting, I'm just going into random. Should I make another diamond pickaxe? No. Yeah, I just think it's gonna be a really short episode. I don't know what I can do. Yeah? Okay. My brother. But do I not have leather on me? Do I just put it in here? Yeah, I just put it in here. So how much leather does it cost? Oh, one. Please. Another bookshelf. What enchantment? That would be funny if there's lava. Efficiency, breaking. Efficiency 1, not gonna be useful, but. Like, okay. This chest, yeah, still a bunch. Oh, yeah, that huge ball. Oh, my shovel! That's gonna break any second now. No, I could be more safe. I forget. I just want to see God where I spawned in the nether. I just want to see if I can get any sort of fortress, nether fortress. Yeah. Can I go over to that blue forest? I think it'll be safer without me going to go imagine just. Oh! Oh, that would be terrible. What the heck did I make? A death trap? Oh, there's a new one. What the? I just. I don't know why that's one. Instead of Enderman and spawn. If I could do that, I'll probably just do this hard hunting. I'm going close enough to the Enderman. What? Thank you.
sucker. Where did we go to get the camera? Where did we go? Where are you? Weird. So I got an ender pearl, that's nice. Like, I should have the ender pearl on me, but I'm not gonna risk it. Well, I think that's where we'll leave on today's episode on how to complete survival. Maybe next episode we'll go looking for another fortress, but that's it. Oh, wait, no, not settings. Wrong one. And bye!